Few days ago, I had a client in the office who had questions. He is somebody else is applying for a green card for him, so he is the beneficiary of a green card application. And so he asked me, is it possible to include my wife and my kids in this green card application? And I told him, yes, it is. It is possible. You can include your wife and your kids. However, there is an exception. So if your kids are over the age of 21 or if they are married, you cannot include them in your green card application. However, there are other ways to get them in. There are other pathways to lawful permanent residence for your children who are over the age of 21 or who are married. If you have any questions about the green card application process, give us a call. Thank you.